Mr. Facts.
The term logos in Greek refers to speech. The word logic also comes from logos. There's a healthy Greek greeting. Yasu is used in Greek to say hi. It comes from the Greek goddess of health, Hygieia. The word government has something to do with cubes. The Greek word kivos, which has produced the English cube, is also found in the Greek word for government, kivernesis. The Greek god of love has a role in the language. They linguistically use the r vocalization from this god called eros in several words. These words typically have something to do with stimulation. Words that start with ph are often of Greek origin. Phrase, photo, and philosophy are just a few examples. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe for more facts, and peace.